Guess who's back, baby? Making another video, two videos in a week, and that's going to be like a new territory for me. So, but instead of last time where it was kind of negative, this is a song I like. I've just listened to it just the other day, and I'm not very familiar with this band. It's Iced Earth, and the song is called Raven Wing. So let's just get into the review.
Shadows along the desert floor, above the trees and mountains, the raven wings soared.
So already, this song is really good at conveying the melancholy in it. You can instantly tell that there's some darkness surrounding it just by the first few seconds. And by the end of the first verse, you realize that you're in for a really powerful song, because you're about to listen to it. The change is so smooth that it's hard to recognize that it's happening at first.
A tool to my creation, a sign of life and death, messenger of spirit realms, it's magic never.
This is the moment you realize, oh crap, I forgot this was a metal band. And it goes into this amazing, just instant power, followed by a continuation of the Magic Never Rests line with him saying, no, no, no. I could have phrased that better. But the point still comes across, and this is when you learn it's instead more about a self-reflection than a literal magic and wizards and all this stuff that you would think would be in a Rush song. So let's just move on now.
No, no, no.
The title card, by the way, is fantastic. But speaking of the song's amazing transitions, it goes from the more melodic, just opening riff into the really heavy and super, like, metal main riff that then goes into a transition, which is also done really well, into the first, like, angry-ish verse. And this is when you tell this band cares a lot about how well the music flows and how the transitions are done and how it really ties everything together, because in a song that's more melodic, you need to have those together so everything feels in place.
When in your darkest moments and you're trapped in deep despair, you'll never see.
Usually I would say the repeat of "and I am always there" is kind of lazy, but here it works because I think that this is about more of a mental thing and how you'll have mental problems and how those can fade away, but in a way they're always there, and through transition you can make those weaker.
With broken wings I fly.
Can we? And that chorus, man, it's so awesome. It's very imaginative, if that's a good word for it. It's not boring. That's what I'm trying to say. And it's not lazily written, like the song that shall not be named. But specifically, everything feels in place, like a nice castle, like a nice stone castle. Everything's put in the perfect place. And with the transitions again, everything flows like a nice fine wine, if that makes any sense. And then you move into this post-chorus, which it hits so hard, man. Radical solo, super awesome. And guess what? There's a transition, which is great, that leads into an even cooler solo. All things considered, that is a great song, and I didn't want to just show you more of the same stuff. It was just the main riff, which ended the song, and then the chorus again. Not in that order. Probably the chorus, then the main riff, but you know what I'm saying. It was a great song, so I'm not even going to waste your time. Let's get straight to the conclusion, and out of 10 ranking. You will always know that it's a good thing when my face appears first. Well, this face appears first at the end of a review. If it's the one with a gas mask, it's probably the, I hate it. But all things considered, this is a great song. I'm happy I reviewed it. Overall, I would listen to this again. I'm gonna have to check out all of Raven Wing's catalog now. And I thought that they were newer. They've been around since, like, the late 1980s, early 90s. That's pretty awesome that they're still kicking. And they're, I wouldn't say underground, but they have a cult following. But now, let's get straight to the out of 10 ranking. So out of 10, Raven Wing by Iced Earth is a 9.5 out of 10. Good job. Give them a round of applause. So yeah, that's gonna do it. Thanks for watching, and peace out. And go listen to Iced Earth.